See you later, little babies. Yeah, it's all good from up here. I'm sorry you can't come up here. Maybe next year. No, you'll have to watch our son. I love ya. Yeah.
Were you bringing the chair when you're done?
Yes.
Do you remember?
Yes, I will. I love you. Let's see if I can see it from down here. Yeah, it's better up here. Bad that I don't have some music playing. I'm sure they got music over there. But these are the best seats in the house because I can just go inside when I'm done. I'm getting up in my age where this is about my bedtime right now, 9 o'clock. But it's all good. The grand finale is going to look like this year.
shaky, but it's brain damage for you. This month, Jessica and I celebrate 10 years together. We've been through so much. Stuck with me through all my shit. My lying, stealing. Fuck. But I'm a new man. I'm gonna be a father in September. Life is amazing. Oh, man. Feel bad for the dogs suffering this, but what can I do? I live right on the main road, so we got traffic driving by. They're missing the show. We got front row seats. The Civic Center's right over there. These people had to drive from God knows where to see this, and this shit I can see from my driveway. I'm standing on top of my RV right now. Getting tired. I hope I don't fall off the top of this RV. I'm doing my best. We're at 10 minutes and 50 seconds. I'm putting this on my YouTube channel and then deleting it off my phone to save space.
Last year we watched these from the parking lot at Fry's. We went to go get some ice cream. And there they were. In the first year, I used my GoPro, but I set the settings wrong so it didn't record right. And they were having the fireworks show at Mountain Valley Park, which is the other direction. I didn't even need to stand on my RV to see him. But I'm not complaining, that's for sure. They're burning up in Phoenix. 100-something degrees. Dud. Coming to the end. Thank you.
for over 18 minutes. Assuming. I mean, I don't know. All I know is my arm's getting tired. My wife's inside now because she can't come up here because she's pregnant. So we're going to have to say, folks, thank you for tuning in. If you're still here, 22 minutes in, I think we're done. I'm about to go jump in the shower and go to bed. All right, folks, thank you. This is awesome. One of the beautiful things about living in Prescott Valley. All right, 1, 2, 3, we are out of here, folks. Wait, what's that? Was that like a lingerer?
don't know. But
we're going to call it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thanks.